The Royals are in the charge, coming from a good win just the day before.
This time, they get the wicket.
From the crisp stroke play of Tayyab Arif and Chavez, Royals overcame the Sharks.
Beautiful shot. It's a very, very good shot.
They face up to the Raiders, who stumbled against the Giants. Led by Habibullah, who raised his bat, but it still was not enough. Can they secure their playoffs berth, or will they fall to the mighty Royals?